And I think we can now go live to Tekistan with our frontline reporter, Joe Harris. Joe, what's the situation on the ground?
Yes, good morning. We're seeing a significant military presence on the streets of Takmir. The Republican militia is being issued heavy weapons and assigned to anti-air defense. This increased activity stems from the expiration of the Alliance ultimatum 4 hours ago, which had stipulated that Pakistani forces operating in Kazakhstan, Pakistan had demanded control of the Orange border area in response, prompting heightened tensions and alerting world-leading powers to a potential flashpoint in the Green Sea region. Allied forces have just entered Pakistani territory with an objective to overthrow the Takistani Defense. The American 1st Armored Division crossed the Takistani border from Kazakhstan. The 27th and 9th Marine Expeditionary Units are moving forward to key ports of Takmir and Bandar El Ghazimi. Government and military in Takmir and Karachi have been targeted by joint Colonel Mohammed and British Rahim airstrikes. Hero of the 1988 coup d'etat has threatened to respond to American aggression with decisive force. Deploying the tactical ballistic missiles under his command, the Allied formations in Kazakhstan and the Allied fleet amassed in the Green Sea. Latest reports indicate that American special forces have commenced operations deep within Pakistani borders. This is Joe Harris, AAN, speaking from Takmir.
Gambler, I don't like this. Seems like the whole army's out on the street.
Good for us. Aziz has left his safe haven. Now we've got a chance to take him down. One good shot, and the attacking missile arty will be in total disarray.
Did you hear that? Sounds like the Takis really mean it.
Come on, they don't stand a chance.
No rush, Saeed. Hang a left here.
Yes, I don't like you with this.
See that? Poor son of a bitch.
Saeed, just keep driving. Get ready, guys. I'll do the shooting, Paul. You stay on the street and overwatch. Pete, you cover the backyard. Good. Let's go and finish it.